That's 20 to 5, 20 to 5, and I can see the blades spinning at long last. I reckon they've had coffee and biscuits. What on earth is going on here? Just exactly what is going on here?
Yes, sir, the deck's all yours whenever you want to do. Yeah, many thanks, sir. We're just having a cool discussion about the safest way to approach the deck.
I'm going to run out of battery. How disappointing is that? They're doing exercises with the flipping Victoria and I'm going to run out of battery. Marvellous.
Yes, sir, if you have 2 minutes, if possible, I would like to give a ship's plaque to your crew member on the crew deck for yourself.
I saw you step from my radio, can you take it?
If you can wait for 2 minutes, I'll send somebody down to your crew member on my deck. I just want to exchange and give them a ship's plaque. If you'd like a ship's plaque, come to us.
Oh, that's very kind, sir. Our intention is we're going to be winching a stretcher down, so he'll be on the ship for that another 5 to 10 minutes if that suits.
Yeah, that's understood. The deputy captain's just going to go down with the ship's plaque and he'll give you a plaque. You're happy with that for yourself.
I'm about to run out of battery. I am about to run out of battery. It is 20 past five. I am all out of battery. How frustrating is that?
I'm out of battery, mate. I am out of battery. Wow. We got a bit. Yeah. We're heading back. It's 5:30. Morello Explorer's leaving right in half an hour. If I had more batteries, we'd be stuck there filming that. And we just missed a pilot transfer also. It's all happening today. I need to start bringing out more batteries. I'm only recording this now because I've cooked one in the sun to try and squeeze a bit more life out of it. We're heading home. Longest day ever.